I was watching the news about what was going on with this Occupy Wall Street movement when it was in its infancy. And I was really inspired by some of the stuff that they were doing and talking about.
Thank you.